हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल टेक्निकल नॉलेज विद इंजीनियर्स। टुडेज टॉपिक इज साइबर सिक्योरिटी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
इंट्रोडक्शन। साइबर सिक्योरिटी इज़ यूज टू रेफर टू द सिक्योरिटी ऑफर थ्रू ऑनलाइन सिक्योर टू प्रोटेक्ट योर ऑनलाइन इन्फॉर्मेशन विद एन इंक्रीजिंग अमाउंट ऑफ पीपल गेटिंग कनेक्टेड टू इंटरनेट द सिक्योरिटी थ्रेट्स दैट कॉजेज मैसिव हार्म आर इंक्रीजिंग। साइबर सिक्योरिटी इज़ द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ डिफेंडिंग कंप्यूटर्स सर्वर्स मोबाइल डिवाइस इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सिस्टम नेटवर्क एंड डाटा फ्रॉम मलिशियस अटैक। इट्स ऑल्सो नोन एज इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी security or electronic information security. The term applies in a varieties of contexts from business to mobile computing and can be divided into a few common categories. Cyber security aim to protect computer network and software program from such cyber attacks. Most of the digital attacks are aimed at accessing, altering or deleting sensitive information, extracting money from victim or interrupting normal businessman. Next slide. Types of cyber security: information security, network security, application security, operational security. Next, information security. Information security aims to protect the user private information from unauthorized access, identify thief. It protect the privacy of data and hardware that handle, store and transmit that data. Example of information security include user authentication and cryptography. Next, network security. Network security aims to protect the usability, integrity and safety of a network, associated components and the data sent over to the network. When a network is secured, potential thieves get blocked from entering or spreading on that network. Example of network security include antivirus and anti-spyware program, firewall that block unauthorized access to a network, and VPN, virtual private network used from secure remote access. Next, application security. Application security aims to protect software applications from vulnerability that occurs due to flaw in application design, development, installation, upgrade or maintenance phases. Next, operational security. Operational security include the processes and decisions for handling and protecting data access, the permission users have when accessing a network, and the procedures that determine how and where data may be stored or shared all fail under the umbrella. Next, types of cybersecurity threats: cybercrime, cyber attack, cyber terrorism. Next, cybercrime. Cybercrime is defined as an unlawful action against any person using a computer, its system and its online or offline application. It occurs when information technology is used to commit or cover an offense. However, the act is only connected cybercrime if it is international and not accidental. Example of cybercrime: here are some most commonly occurring cybercrime. The fraud did by manipulation computer network, unauthorized access to or modification of data or application, intellectual property thefts that include software piracy, industrial spying and access to or theft of computer material, writing or spreading computer viruses or malware. Next, cyber attacks. Cyber attack is an attack launched from one or more computers against another computer, multiple computer or networks. Cyber attack can be broken down into two broad types attacks, where the goal is to disable the target computer or knock it offline, or attacks where the goal is to get access to the target computer's data and perhaps gain admin privilege on it. Next, cyber terrorism. Cyber terrorism essentially consists of using computer technology to engage in terrorism. Since crime and terrorism are similar in certain respect, and since both target society's ability to maintain internal order, we must begin by differentiating the two. Basically, crime is personal, while terrorism is political. Crimes are committed for individual personal reason, the most important of which are personal gain and the desire need to harm other psychologically and or physically. Next, malware is a form of malicious software in which any file or program can be used to harm a computer user. This include worms, viruses, trojans and spyware. Ransomware is another types of malware. It involve an attacker locking the victim's computer system files, typically through encryption, and demanding a payment to decrypt and lock them. Phishing is a form of social engineering where fraudulent email or text message that resemble those from reputable or known sources are sent, often random attacks. The intent of this message is to steal sensitive data such as credit card or login information. Next, insider threats.
are security breaches or losses caused by human fraud. For example, employees, contractors or customers. Insider threats can be malicious or negligent in nature. Advanced persistence threats are prolonged target attacks in which an attacker infiltrates a network and remains undetected for long period of time with the aim to steal data. Man in the middle attacks are eavesdropping attacks that involve an attacker intercepting and relaying message between two parties who believe they are communicating with each other. Next, there are some cyber safety tips which protect yourself against cyber attacks. First, avoid using unsecure Wi-Fi networks in public places. Unsecure network leave you vulnerable to man in the middle attacks. Second, do not click on link in emails from unknown sender or unfamiliar website. This is a common way that malware is spread. Next, do not open email attachment from unknown sender. This could be infected with malware. Next, use strong password. Ensure your password are not easily guessable. Use antivirus software. Security solution like Kaspersky Total Security will detect and remove threats. Keep your software updated for the best level of protection. Next, update your software and operating system. This means you benefit from the latest security patches. Thank you. Like, comment and share and subscribe this channel.